My life drastically changed the day I moved into my new house because it was the same day I got laid off, and I've been documenting every month the changes I've been making to the house. I started out month 4 by finishing up a project of making a gummy bear side table from scratch. My partner 3D printed it, and we finished it together. I got my cat a hidden litter box, and it's actually so cute. Then I painted my bedroom ceiling green. I installed some hooks for my canopy. I got these custom glowing shelves that I just put in, and it makes the room look so good. I also got a ton of fake food candles. That doesn't really matter, they're just really cute. I started my pink squiggle mural. It's not done, there's a lot more I have to do on this one. I finally finished upcycling my broken mirror and turning it into a piece of art. I also painted my gate that I built from scratch blue. And this was everything I did in month 4 and 5 because I was really busy traveling, decorating other people's homes. So I've decided I'm not gonna go back to my normal full-time job, and I'm gonna just pursue design full-time, and we'll see how it goes.